Wow, it's definitely dark up on the High Line. It's probably because it's close to 7 o'clock, but it's actually really nice. The lighting up here lends like an otherworldly kind of effect, especially with the rain. It's wet and lit up. Which is very interesting.